Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly. This is SSS Veda 2015, day 21. Today's argument is, what lesson would you teach a 10-year younger self? Apart from that lesson in Back to the Future, you know? Here's a magazine with all the sport results, so go bet it. Well, actually I feel that my life is pretty good. I feel I achieved a lot of results, so really, I don't know, I'm not sure what about I may say to a younger myself. I might say, definitely, hey, come on, get off that couch and start your YouTube channel. Because I'm sure I might have started my YouTube experience earlier in time. I believe I started too much late, but still, it's a nice and interesting experience, both my Italian experience and my actual English experience. I'm meeting a lot of people, I'm having contacts with a lot of nice and kind people, and I'm pretty happy with that. So I believe this is just what I would tell to a 10 year younger myself. And what about you? If you might get back in time and met a 10 years old yourself, what would you tell to a younger yourself? Let me know in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're interested in Veda or in vlogs in general. Okay, that was all, so as always, thanks for strolling around, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow with the next Veda vlog. Bye!